To import a pre-configured macro command to FileManager, run it with the var/import and the name of the macro file.